Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install Node.js in Mac. So let's get started. First thing, just Google Node.js and here you're having the download option link. Click here. So here we are having a few ways how we can install Node.js. You can install using these commands, and if you scroll down, here we're having a way to install using the pre-built Node.js. So first thing is, make sure that you are selecting the necessary Node.js version. We have these many versions to choose from. I'll just go with the latest version, or you can just go with the latest stable version also. I'll just go with this one. And if you scroll down, here we are having the operating system. Go with macOS, and here just change the architecture based upon your use case, if it is x64 or ARM64. After selecting all these, just select this macOS installer. So download will be getting started, and it is about 80 MB in size. Just be patient till then. Once it is downloaded, just open it and you'll be getting an interface like this. So these are the things that's going to get installed: Node.js of version 22 as well as npm of version 10, and this is going to be the location. So just click on continue, and this is the agreement. Yeah, it's fine, you can just read it through. Continue and just click on agree. And this is going to be the disk. I'll just select my disk where it's going to get installed and continue. And if you want to change the location, you can change the location by clicking it. I am fine with this. I will just select install. So it will ask you a system password. Just type that and the installation process will begin. So that's it. The installation was successful, and just click on close, and you can just move it to bin because that's the installer. It's not needed anymore. So just select move it to bin. Now open your terminal and just run the command node space hyphen hyphen version. So as you can see here, I've got the Node.js version, and if I just type node and hit enter, we'll be getting the Node.js shell, and I can just run any JavaScript like queries or commands. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.